Well, it's a bay door. Guys with me?
Didn't I warn you not to set foot in here until the job was done? You should have listened to my advice.
Let's talk about this, Minnie.
There's nothing to discuss. I can fix Adrena time without you, and certainly without Mother. You wasted your time coming here, and worse, you wasted mine. But I won't let anything stand in the way of progress.
I wonder if you can talk her out of this. What if you and your mother join forces to cure the Marauders?
You'll surprise me, Captain. Once we fix the chemistry of Adrena time, the Marauder problem will simply take care of itself.
But a lot of folks are gonna suffer in the meantime. And you don't even know if it'll work.
Yeah.
If you fix it, there's always the possibility you'll make it worse.
Yeah, tell it, Max.
The days of the old Adrena time are numbered, and Marauders are bound for extinction.
We can't take this. If the Marauders don't get it fixed, they'll just rampage across the colony.
Insane people addicted to drugs are Mother's problem. Am I to be held accountable for her mess?
It ain't about who's accountable. Those people are hurting, and they're hurting others. You could help them.
Besides, Mother is determined to ruin everything she touches. First Adrena time, then our family, and now my ambition.
Why not give her a chance? She's been involved with Adrena time from the start.
She never gave me a chance. Forbade it. I see no reason why she deserves a second one.
What about you, ma'am? Don't you deserve a chance to fix your troubles with her? Don't you both deserve that?
Yeah, Parvati.
Holding on to your pain helps no one. Least of all yourself. It's not too late to let it go.
Is that better than I can?
Mother never let me anywhere near R&D. I was always her incompetent little brat.
Persuade 150? Are you serious? Olivia... Stand down, attack, or... You know, Olivia kept you away from Gorgon because she knew Adrena time was dangerous.
And how would you know a thing like that?
I read her journal. She was trying to protect you.
Protect me from what? A promising career? My own hopes and dreams?
No.
If Mother had let me get involved, Gorgon might have been a success. But she never believed in me. Not once.
This is a good thing, but maybe we have to go with the skill, I'm not sure. But the painting is a good point. Maybe she wanted to spare you the pain of failure?
She was wrong. Keeping me away from Gorgon only made me want it more.
Gorgon tore you two apart. Now Gorgon should bring you back together.
Perhaps you're right.
Yeah.
I was so eager to make Adrena time my legacy, to give it a second chance. But maybe it's my family that deserves a second chance.
That's right.
God, I can't believe I'm saying this, but if you see Mother, tell her I'm willing to work something out. She can even come over for tea. Or something stronger.
It's awful big of you, being willing to mend fences after what all happened.
I'm afraid I stole the wine.
I'm sure you won't mind if I remain here. Just to guarantee that you keep your side of the bargain.
That's fair. I won't try anything.
For your sake, I hope not. It's funny, Captain. I hired you to break the family curse. And it would appear you've succeeded. Just not the way I intended.
I'll speak with Olivia. Be seeing you.
Good luck with Mother. I suppose you'll need it.
Oh. So I guess if we just walk in there, she'll attack. Alright. So let's leave. I guess we have to go back to Gorgon to talk to Mother. Oops, wrong way. I did want to tell her about the painting, but I was afraid we needed the persuade in effect. But that would be a really good point. nothing else gonna attack me. No, you are. Good luck down there. So I should take some mind attributes before I go talk to her. It might be possible to find a compromise between Minnie and Olivia. You've convinced one to try and talk it out. Now you have to convince the other.
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? See you soon, Captain.
We can't just talk to her. Kinda hoping we don't have to fight anything else. Here, take this crap.
Hey again. What can I get you? All sorts of salvage.
Before I go to overweight again. A lot of Mag 2 powers. I don't think we're gonna make it to 15,000. If we do, I could improve my hunting rifle. Which is already kind of insanely overpowered as it is. Kind of close. Nope, still don't have enough. Do I really need the mods?
Hey again. What can I get you? All sorts of.
I need 15,000. Oh, we got it. All right. First repair. Which doesn't use money. Now tinker. Oh, I can't. I can't do it anymore. Which is the thing that needed 15,000 bits? On my assault rifle ultra, or this is it. 84 to 89, improving the Chimera armor. Sure. Easy come, easy go. I wonder if I can even improve it anymore if I had the money. Let me see. What'd it tell me? No, we can. If we have 26,666 bits. Quite a number. Oh. Yeah, there might be marauders. Yeah, I want to get to SMC upper exterior. Oh yeah, they're back. Get through. Time. There you go. Crack shot on the crack shot. Ow, ow.
Everyone all right?
Sounds like Sam Kinison over there. Crack shot go. Oh, oops, 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 oops. Not worth it for that. Can I just open this now? Okay. Gotta reload.
I keep my promises, Captain. Do you know the funny thing about mercenaries? They exist in a nearly infinite supply.
But I... I have to fight my way...
Did you say toss ball team?
Yeah.
Is that supposed to strike fear into our hearts?
We already killed a toss ball team. I want to talk to her. How do I talk to her? I hope I'm not doing things the wrong way.
Here they come!
Oh! No shock weakness. Never seems to be worth the perk point to me. Now, how do we go again? Oh, did I ever open this up? Oh, this goes down. We want to go down. Okay, cool. This is a new area. These are the two levels that are down. Well, if these are the worst she's got to send, there's nothing to worry about. NDA protocol. Well, that's out.
Sure we can't take a detour so I can fix that elevator?
I don't know any other way to go. Unless we are supposed to go up even more. It says we're supposed to go this way. More toss pole people. Oh, jeez. That's interesting. Wish I could stop the music. Department Legacy Operations Analytics. Current user L. Maynard. Messages. Retrieving message archive. Standby. The interdepartmental message database cannot be reached at this time. Only locally stored messages will be displayed. If you continue to see this message, please contact technical support. If you are in technical support, please request a double dosage of pep pills and 2-hour energy from your supervisor and start fixing it immediately. Thanks. Displaying locally stored messages from T. Hennessy. Welcome to floor 3. Hi there. Not sure what you did to get sent here, but I'm so, so sorry. The good news is that everyone here is in the same ship, so don't feel too ashamed. And hey, it could be worse. It looks like you're one of the lucky ones. Lots of new arrivals don't even get a functioning terminal, and if they do, it gets modified to hibernate at regular intervals to save power. You'll quickly find that we're the last in line for hibernate for everything down here, but don't worry. If we stick together and look out for each other, I'm sure we can turn this department around in no time. Kind regards, Thomas R. Hennessy. Marie, welcome to floor 3. From L. Maynard to T. Hennessy. Know where the toilet is? Ate too many fish sticks, Larry. Oh boy, that's the response you get. Alright, so we know where they are. They're right there. They look like more like typical marauder types now. I'm just trying to take advantage of these things.
Show your boss that you are prime.
Well, those two songs really do not gel well together. Kill the goalie.
Don't mess with us.
That's right. I wish the music would stop. At least for a little while. Just play that when we're actually in combat. Not the whole time. Two of these things? Oh. There's another terminal.
Here's a right cozy spot for a desk.
Oh, yeah.
The last of them.
Cool. What are you talking about? That's a good space for a task. Current user A. Hobbs. Please select from the following options. From T. Hennessy, subject, cool your thrusters, friend. Hey, new guy. Here's the honest truth. When you get here, you're stuck here. Doesn't matter how hard we work or how well we perform, and there's a reason for that. One day, I had to take something up to HR and they accidentally called me a quota employee. Thought that was a little suspicious, so I forked over a few bits to the maintenance guys to look into it. Turns out it meant exactly that. We're part of a quota. See, Spacer's Choice has certain requirements that a project has to meet in order to receive the top tier of funding, including a minimum number of employees at each location. So they tossed some desks right above the boiler room, made a PAM unit our direct supervisor, and here we are. At first I was mad about it, like I'm sure you are, but then I realized that I could benefit from my situation. Nothing's expected of us, so we can just drift along, like a ship that's killed its engines. So when you show up and push things to full burn all the time, it really throws off the equilibrium. Know what I mean? Tone down the enthusiasm is all I'm saying. At least three notches. And... From T. Hennessy's subject, cool your thrusters, friend. And I sincerely appreciate the advice and I do understand your concerns. However, I cannot resign myself to such an apathetic course of action. I do not know your employment history, but as for myself, I was quite good at my job. Exemplary, even. I may have suffered a setback, but I am unwilling to accept that this reassignment is some kind of fatal wound from which my career cannot recover. If we turn this department around and show management that we are valuable members of the Spacer's Choice family, surely they won't let us waste away in this basement. We just have to push ourselves harder. So please, with all due respect, do not try to discourage me. Thank you. Kind regards, Thomas Hennessy. Mm-hmm. No curbing enthusiasm, huh? Those are down below, I think. Nothing. Oh, can see him there.
go!
Nice work!
You can't live either. What's this room next to me? Well, that's the way forward. Or we can take that door, either one. Optional filing room key. Or we can pick it if you want. Out of order terminal. Another one. They're getting very numerous, these terminals. Current user, K. Zamansky. Messages. Oh boy. To S. Tinsley, subject, re-vending machine broken again. Gentle? How am I supposed to be gentle when I can't get my 2-hour energy brew? It's not right. It's criminal. I haven't had my brew in weeks. I've been reduced to borrowing Adrena time from the chem lab just to keep me going through my shift. Fix your vending machine or I'm coming back with the toss ball stick. From Ann Hobbs, subject re-betting pool. I agree completely. Who are they to tell you what to do with your toss ball sticks? What are you supposed to do? Just let them sit around not hitting things? That's what they're made for. They're made for toss ball, damn it. And without toss ball, what are we? Animals, Kevin, that's what. So, all that said, that means you're in on the betting pool this season, right? I know it hasn't worked out the last three times, but I've got a good feeling on this one. Trust me. Just make sure you have my fee ready, all right? And I thought I saw something through there. Oh, it's that thing moving. Did I see a terminal as I walked in here? Probably this one. E. Farrar. To Human Resources, subject manager? Good day. I have just started on the third floor. I'm a little confused. This auto mechanical said it was my manager, but that can't be right. It called itself Pam and refused to tell me where my real manager was. Can you please direct me to my manager and send this auto mechanical off to be repaired? Thank you, Emily Farrar. Ah, no, that is the manager. From Human Resources, subject re-manager. Emily, there is no mistake. Pam is a productivity automechanical and your direct supervisor. She is specially equipped to provide all your motivational and disciplinary needs as a valued member of the Spacer's Choice family, so please treat Pam as you would any other member of Spacer's Choice management. To that end, please accept all directives, commands, responses, and silent glares from Pam as you would a living, sentient human manager. Karen Blomstead, Senior Regional Vice Manager of Human Resources. Too funny. Now, when I talk to her, hopefully I can talk to her, Olivia. Personality attributes. We want personality and attributes, not charm. Less than a minute. I guess that's a minute real time. So I want to take that the appropriate moment. Have I seen this one? T. Hennessy, personal files. I've read that before. Quarterly goals. In order to be promoted to a more optimal position, I need to focus on increasing my output in every measurable performance statistics. If I am objectively performing at a high level, management can't ignore my request. As such, I have created this document in order to track my performance so I know what areas to focus on. Hours. Work fortifies the spirit. Excuse me. So this is an opportunity to stand out. I'll target 250% of the departmental average. I wonder what that is. must be really a lot of hours. Output. The filing system will make it difficult to go too quickly here. Still, with my overtime, I should be able to process files 125% faster than the departmental average. Performance. Sorry, my voice is getting scratchy. Have requested experimental batches of Adrena time from Chem Lab. Fewer sleeping hours means more time working. More time working leads to better performance. Better performance leads to fulfillment. I will be a valuable member of the Spacer's Choice family. I will belong. Daily prayer? Repeat daily. You are a hard worker. You are a valuable member of the Spacer's Choice family. You are not your anger. You are not losing your mind. Your place in the world is fixed. Work fortifies the spirit. Right. From Human Resources, subject to final warning. Thomas, please be advised that all members of the Spacer's Choice family are expected to hold to high moral and personal standards, including, not limited to, temperance, the ability to hold one's temper and or drink, semantic hygiene, the ability to express oneself using appropriate company-approved language, and pride, a sense of contentment derived from understanding and accepting one's designated role in the workplace. Please be advised that your recent letter has violated the aforementioned standards. Your recent behavior, described by other co-workers as erratic, oddly violent, wait, I thought violent's not an appropriate word, has been corroborated in the tone of your recent letter. Please report to security for re-education at the end of your shift. Have a pleasant day, Karen Blomstein. Subject, transfer request from Hennessy to Human Resources. Pam is a mechanical, is not programmed to write performance reviews, provide letters of recommendation, or offer professional guidance. We've been over this and frankly, I'm having trouble controlling my patience. I have a sensation of walls closing in on me, and I would very much appreciate a transfer. I have months worth of documentation tracking my progress and a detailed analysis of my impact on a department. If you please just forward it to a non-mechanical manager, I'm sure my transfer will be approved. Please, I would very much appreciate it. Regards, Thomas R. Hennessy. Is that it? Kind of hoping that's it. For the terminals. I've done this one, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay. Onward. I'm not overweight, am I? Making sure. No, I'm good. Oh, it's a cave-in. Have I been in there? I guess not. Yeah, I feel like exploring though. Oh, it's barred. What about the other way? Oh, that's right, we could hack this.
Death by a thousand paper cuts.
Hmm. is safe. We need a launcher 3. Yeah, I have one.
Great work.
Why, thank you. I know, I'm awesome. Are we gonna talk to her at this point? Let me just take this. I've got a lot of them, so... Oh, it's charm minus one. Don't we want charm? Body attributes, mind attributes. Hold on one second. What about mind attributes? Intelligence and perception. Okay. Determination is improved. That we saw in the last... with Minnie, when we were talking to Minnie, that we had determination. A certain amount. Persuade also helps. Okay, so mind is good. Charm is a persuade line. Charm is great, but that one takes away minus one charm. That's no good. I guess I'll take a mind attribute then. Unless I can. I don't think there's anything else that I have. That would be good. Personality, yeah. Dexterity, perception, charm, minus one. So good. So I have 9 of these. Just in case we're talking to her right now. No. You just look weird, you know, there wasn't a door. Wow. Big area. Look at this optional. Not failed. Finding a compromise. I don't know if they ever can see you through the glass like that.